Honestly, I don't think he knew for the longest that I was doing this film. So, yeah.
Zareen and Daisy, a question common to both of you. You know, we have never seen Salman work with you guys ever again. I mean, I think he has only worked with Katrina, the girls, among the girls that he has launched. So why is it that he has not been repeating you guys in his subsequent
movies?
I think, yeah,
we're going to use his thing. Please ask Salman about that.
No, I thought you would come up with something new.
Worked with Sonakshi.
Yeah, really inspired by him. At least I am. So I'm going to be using his line.
Daisy, I think you will come up with something original.
Your question is that why he doesn't repeat his heroines, right?
Except for Katrina. I don't think
he has. He's worked with Sonakshi. He's worked with Asin. Okay. There's your answer.
So when will Daisy and Zareen happen?
Soon, very soon.
Daisy, talking to you, after Jai Ho, you have chosen this film. So what made you do that? And did you go to Salman and spoke to him regarding that, yeah, you have got this role. So what was his reaction? We just want to know.
I had taken a back seat for not doing this movie. But actually, Salman was the one who really pushed me. He was the one who convinced me with Vishal that you should do this because the role is completely different from Jai Ho. And as I said, that an actor should be open to all kind of roles. So I really want to push. This is something that I've pushed myself further. So I have. This is not a very safe zone. But again, I wanted to try it. I wanted to do it. So I did it.
डेजी मेरे सवाल आपसे हैं आपने इस फिल्म के लिए सलमान से बात की और उन्होंने सजेस्ट किया कि आप ये फिल्म करें कंगना ने भी सलमान से बात की थी और उन्होंने सजेस्ट किया था कि वो कट्टी बट्टी करे लेकिन जब अब फिल्म फ्लॉप हो गई है तो उनकी टीम सलमान को ब्लेम कर रही है तो अगर खुदा ना खास्ता ये फिल्म नहीं चल पाई तो क्या आप सलमान को इसके लिए ब्लेम
हम बड़े पॉजिटिव हैं हमारी फिल्म को लेकर हमारी फिल्म चलेगी